The water at the Air Itam Dam will only last another 49 days if the current dry weather continues and residents continue to use excess water. Chief Minister Chia Kon Yeow appealed to the people of Air Itam, Paya Trubong and surrounding townships to start saving water or else risk running out of water before the end of May. The dam serves over 175,000 residents of Air Itam, Paya Trubong and Jalan Masjid Negeri. However, the water situation in the rest of Penang is normal.